Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on If Someone Waves a Sword in a Dream. Narrated Abu Musa, the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, I saw in a dream that I waved a sword and it broke in the middle. And behold, that symbolized the casualties the believers suffered on the day of the Battle of Uhud. Then I waved the sword again, and it became better than it had ever been before. And behold, that symbolized the conquest of Mecca, which Allah brought about, and the gathering of the believers.